Israel and Britain are grappling with the spread of the Delta variant, which is now becoming the dominant strain in those nations. Now, as the world continues its fight against the pandemic, the WHO says there have now been more than 4 million COVID-19-related deaths across the globe. Kim Hyo-sun reports.
The WHO chief says over 4 million people across the world have died from COVID-19 so far since the onset of the pandemic, adding that there have been roughly 185 million confirmed cases globally.
The world is at a perilous point in this pandemic. We have just passed the tragic milestone of 4 million recorded COVID-19 deaths, which likely underestimates the overall toll.
Seeing that there is continued virus circulation all over the world with sharp increases in many countries, the global health body also warned that countries need to be extremely careful so that the gains they've made in combating the virus so far are sustained. This comes as the Delta variant, known to be more transmissible than the original strain, is spreading fast around the world. In Israel, for instance, the Delta variant is responsible for 90% of new cases in the country over the past 2 weeks. Local media outlets say that the country has also detected at least 4 cases of the Delta Plus strain, which is an extra mutation from the Delta variant. Despite being the first country in the world to lift face mask-wearing requirements, Israel has seen a sharp increase in the number of new infections, hovering around 500 for the past 2 consecutive days. Britain, whose prime minister has pledged to lift most of the country's COVID-19 restrictions soon, reported Wednesday that its daily tally has risen above 30,000 for the first time since January. Despite concerns over the government's plans, Prime Minister Boris Johnson expressed confidence that the country has seen a clear drop in COVID-19-related fatalities.
But it's certainly true, Mr. Speaker, that we are seeing a wave of cases because of the Delta variant, but scientists are also absolutely clear that we have severed the link between infection and serious disease and death. And currently there are only a 30th of the deaths that we were seeing at an equivalent position in previous waves of this pandemic.
Over in the U.S., 125 people have tested positive for COVID-19 after attending a summer camp run by a church in Texas. Local health authorities are on high alert as hundreds of others were likely to be exposed to the virus when infected people returned home from the camp. They also add that at least 3 samples from the cluster infection were confirmed to be the Delta variant. Against this backdrop, the New York Times says that most COVID-19 vaccines provide good protection against the rapidly spreading Delta variant. Citing latest research, it added that the vaccines also remain highly effective in preventing hospitalizations and deaths. Kim Hyo-sun, Arirang News.